to become big, big stars. One day I'll turn on the TV and see Jesse and all the others. It's gonna be great!
The live stream, right?
What's a live stream?
Where all the plate-side jobs are one-off gigs. No matter how hard I work, I've still gotta hustle non-stop. One-off or not,
the pay still dog shit, though.
Opened up shop in the area, didn't you? I know you. You're that, what was it?
The Watch is saying they're gonna step up their game.
How? Ain't they short-handed?
Absolutely. But with the bombing and all, they're trying extra hard to return.
My husband decided to go to the station and see if it had gotten any better.
The bombings made such a mess of everything.
More than a little.
You know, the item store is falling in hard times.
No matter your needs or your budget, our wide selection of items is guaranteed to satisfy. You a lover? You a fighter? No worries! We've got anything and everything you could possibly be looking for!
Some creepy dude who hit on me was asking all...
The new Loveless musical was absolutely...
Seventh Heaven, about Barrett and the other members of his crew.
You talking about the creepy dude out of Wall Market?
You know him?
Girl, your eyes are more dazzling than the neon lights of the Honeybee Inn.
He gave you that line too, huh?
A friend of mine's an aspiring actor.
Steps the wall. Oh, get the job done.
You ever take a...
Damn trainees need to focus.
Take your time now, okay?
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
I hope he's okay. I hope he's okay. That's all.
Stay away from me!
Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's going on? Somebody went and stole some blastinator from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
He needs to get his act together.
This isn't gonna come back on the rest of us, is it?
We come in and act like...
What the hell, man? You're trying to break my arm? Like this is unusual punishment.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Model citizens don't steal blasting agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse. Check my ID.
Your ID is never lost, dumbass. I've never got you inside a Shinra installation in the first place. But no, you will take all the time you need to help you get your story straight.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Ow! A little!
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Here we go.
All right. Let's do it right. I'm waiting. Sorry. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. Keep it up.
It's over.
Is it over?
Yo!
Anybody there?
Johnny, so we can
if
get
you're
out
there,
of here.
Then help me!
All right.
Well, what now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa! Whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You wanna live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss! You ain't never gonna see my face again! I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
I was at the Honey D Inn and I met this incredible girl.
Woman of my dreams.
I don't know how much I spent on her.
Shops on Culvert Street, stock goods, and serial numbers filed off.
I got your number.
All set.
Keep it up! No more games! It's over! There!
I'll do better next time. Promise.
Yeah. Me too.
Of items is guaranteed to satisfy. You a lover? You a fighter? No worries. We've got anything and everything you could possibly be looking for.
Finally managed to get those Doom Rats, huh? Thanks, guys. You're the greatest. It was so dead in here, I thought I might have to close up shop for good. Hey, got an idea. Hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive. Talk you up to Weimer and my customers and anybody else who listen. You'll be swimming in work before you know it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. That's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, the new merc in town and my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
Thanks to the awesome new merc in town, everyone's favorite item shop is better than ever! Don't be a stranger. Drop on by your neighborhood item
How's
shop
How's about
and check
you and me get a
room
to play pin
lineup.
The tail feather on the chocobo?
Is that like the new favorite pickup line down in Walmart?
Who the hell knows?
Thank you.
gotta do something.
Screwed me over something fierce.
I'm gonna be so red.
There are monsters on the plate, too.
Hey, the area around the old factory is off limits. If you want to poke around, you'll have to wait till the blockade's lifted.
The factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside.
Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all. Reports said the drakes looked like they were nesting. Need you to clear them out before they breed.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Best do it right. On you.
I'll take over.
Too late.
Enough. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
You're dead.
it's on now. Too bad.
No surprises there.
Easy.
Bring it on. Okay, let's go. Gonna pull back.
Great.
Chill.
Need a breather.
We'll get through this.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
No holding back. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
There. That should be enough intel for the kid. Locked up tight. Damn it. Don't hold back.
You got it.
Here we go. Enough. Shit. Let's go. Need a light. Let's go. Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Get ready. That's that. Bird.
Give me your best shot.
Not bad. You're dead. Let's do this.
Shit.
No holding back. It's over. That's that. Come on.
All set.
Was never in doubt. Locked up tight. Don't hold back.
You got it.
Get ready. See ya.
Give him hell.
The factory's open for business again. While it is okay to enter the factory now, you should still come prepared. Make sure... you're geared up before you go in.
If the planet's a living being, I think we offer that.
You can't hide forever.
I saw Johnny fly out of his place like a rock. He's not a guy
leaving town.
Does this mean we'll never see him again?
You know Johnny. He's just exaggerating. He'll be back before you know it.
My son suddenly told us that he was going to leave town. Oh, tell me it isn't true. He can't survive out there on his own. He's a headstrong boy, so once he puts his mind to something, he always follows through. For better or worse, I suppose. My son suddenly told us that he was going to leave town. Oh, tell me it isn't true. He can't survive out there on his own.
My boy up and declared he was leaving town to go on a journey.
We only live once.
I say while he's young, he should follow his heart. Even if it means defying the man. Playing by the rules only gets you so far.
Oh, I don't think I've had a chance to introduce myself yet. I'm Johnny's father. I'm sure you're terribly worried about him too, aren't you, Tifa?
That's my boy. I'll have to remember to tell him that when he finally comes back home.
My boy up and declared he was leaving town to go on a journey.
We only live once.
I say while he's young, he should follow his heart. Even if it means defying the man. Playing by the rules only gets you so far.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did you? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh? Welcome! I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed. Always a pleasure. Oh, you look into that other gig yet? If you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies first.
Thanks. I'm sure he appreciates it.